Hi, I'm Agent Bennet, and today I'll show you how to set up a robot mop like the iRobot Braava Jet. Here's what you'll need. The robot mop, along with the included accessories, a smartphone, the robot mop app already installed, and your network login info. I'll be using a Google Pixel 4 and the Braava Jet M6, so the steps might be a little different depending on your devices. All right, let's get started. Locate a good wall for your mop to live on. It needs 18 inches of free space on each side and 4 feet in front of it so it can get in and out easily. When you've found a good spot, connect the power cord to the base station and wrap the excess wire so you don't trip on it. Plug in the power cord and then connect the drip tray to the base station and set the Braava Jet on the base to charge. It should charge for about 3 hours before you use it for the first time. But while it's charging, you can continue the setup process. Open the iRobot Home app. Select your country and tap Continue. Tap Accept on the terms and policies. Tap Login and enter your username and password for your iRobot account. If you don't have an account yet, tap Sign Up instead. Oh, and make sure your password is a strong one. If you want a few pointers, we have a separate tech tips video on how to create a strong password. There's a link in the notes below. Once you're logged in, on the Add a Robot screen, choose Braava Jet. Next, I'll select Braava Jet M Series and tap Get Started. On the Location Services Permissions screen, tap Go to Settings, Permissions, Location, and select Allow All the Time. Then head back to the main screen. On the Charging Station Placement screen, tap Continue. Type in a name for your new robot mop. I'll call mine Rosie. Tap the check mark and tap Continue. On the Connect to Wi-Fi screen, make sure your wireless network is displayed and tap Yes, Continue. Enter your Wi-Fi information, tap the check mark, and tap Continue. Press and hold the Spot and Home buttons on your robot at the same time for 2 seconds and then release them. You should hear a sound. On the app, tap I pressed the buttons and then tap Continue. Now I'll tap on the Braava Jet M6. It'll take a minute for the app to connect your robot to your network. When it's successful, you'll hear your robot tell you it's ready to get to work and see some information and instructions for your new robot.
Your robot is fully set up and ready to go. Press click to get to work.
Tap Next through the screens to learn more about your new robot. Now, the Braava will check for updates and install them if needed. This should only take a few minutes. When the Braava's ring is solid white, it's fully charged and ready to do its first cleaning. Attach a dry sweeping pad and place it back on the base. Also, your robot needs at least some light to see the landmarks that help it navigate, so open your window shades or turn your lights on while your robot is running. When you're ready, tap New Job, then Save as Favorite. Type in a name, select a color, and tap Create Favorite. After a couple of cleaning runs, your home will be mapped and you can set things up under maps such as rooms and boundary lines. Tap the lab under favorites to start. Afterwards, you can see the map in your app. Let me show you how. Open the app and tap Map, and then New Map. Then, select Start Customizing. You can name the map here. Just select Main Floor and tap Next. Now you'll see a short video on how to set up rooms. When you're ready, tap Got It. You can also rotate the map, zoom in and out, adjust the dividers, and even add more dividers to help personalize how your robot cleans. Tap each room to give it a name. Then tap Done to finish the setup. Your robot can clean a single room or multiple rooms. Tap New Job and select a room or two to see how it works. When you're finished, simply close it. You can also create a schedule to clean your floors so you don't have to start the robot manually or through the app. Just tap Create a Schedule. Here you can select the time, days, and locations to clean. Then tap Schedule to finish. Save it as a favorite, and you can even give this schedule a name and a color. There are a few other settings you might want to check out. In Robot Settings, tap Locate Braava Jet. This will help you locate your robot if it gets lost. In Robot Settings, you can also update your wireless settings, language, and privacy. You can also factory reset the mop if you ever have to. Otherwise, you're all set to enjoy a cleaner home with a lot less work. I hope this video was helpful. If it was, give it a like. If you have questions, leave them in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tech tips from Best Buy. Thanks for watching!